Next we have a Norwich Terrier named Harry. Oh, the handled by Ursula Walsh from Pinehurst, North Carolina. Yarrow's MGV Beach Pine Harry, CDRN MX MXJ. Harry, also known as the Hare-Bear, lives with his family, Ursula, her husband Bill, and his fellow Norwich, 10-year-old Sophie. A registered therapy dog, Harry visits a local nursing home. As a canine assisted reading educator, he goes to school to listen to third graders read stories to him. His favorite is Harry the Dirty Dog. He helps his owner teach responsible pet ownership classes by demonstrating his basic obedience skills to grade school kids. Last but not least, being a real terrier, he and Sophie team up.